Hey everybody, this is Crazy Wild on YouTube.com. Miles regular pop 10 for cap on YouTube. Y'all follow me, cheers, bitches. Butterbug on the Nexus 5 smartphone. Put on the 23 for like 16. Powder. UV green 2. Glow wear sunglasses. Pollen yellow screen light green 0. Young pollen may trace today's conditions based on pollen counts and expected weather conditions. Pollen levels for Monday will remain stable in extremely low range. This is a period of extremely low level of pollen. Observation. So far today, high 25, low 14. Yesterday, high 23, low 14. Average, high 37, low 24, 82. Humidity 80%. No high and low. Pressure 30.62 inches. High 30.67 inches. Low 30.56 inches. Sun and moon, sunrise 7:08. And the morning 6:05:02 p.m. To noon, W.A.M. and crescent. Heat blanket on, heat blanket, record bucket, the stove on, wind windy, fog foggy, cloud cloudy. The 10 days. January 20th through January 29th, tonight 14, partly cloudy. Lows. Okay. Tuesday high 32, low 20. Sunny. Wednesday will be high 37, low 31. Mostly cloudy. Wednesday night, picture emoji icon, night cloud surface of chance. Night cloud surface of chance. Four snowflakes. Wednesday night, picture emoji icon. Wednesday night, description cloudy. 30% chance of snow after midnight. Near steady temperatures. Temperatures in the low 30s. Low winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. Thursday will be high 39, low 34, 50% chance of rain. Thursday day. Picture emoji icon. Cloudy cloud 50%. High raindrops. Thursday day, description, cloudy with a 50% chance of rain possible, no, highs around 40. Thursday night, picture emoji icon, night cloud 70%, high raindrops. Thursday night, description, rain possible with snow, lows in the lower 30s, highs around 40, chance of precipitation 70%. Friday. Yeah, Friday, high 40, low 31, 70% chance of rain. Friday, day, picture emoji icon, cloudy, cloud, 70% chance. 5 rain drops. Friday, day, description emoji icon, Friday, day. Description, rain possible, mixed with snow, lows in the lower 30s, highs around 40, chance of precipitation. Okay, so Friday night, picture emoji icon, night cloud 40%, 4 raindrops. Friday, night. Description. Iowa, 40% chance of rain, possible mix with snow, lows and lows 30. Saturday, high 37, low 30, cloudy. Sunday, high 42, low 31, mostly cloudy. Next Monday, high 44, low 34, mostly cloudy. Next Tuesday, high 51, low 39, partly cloudy. Next Wednesday, high 50, low 53, mostly cloudy. Wednesday, January 29th, picture mode icon, night cloud 50%, high rain drops. Wednesday, January 29th, night description. Cloudy with a chance of rain, chance of precipitation 45%, low temperature around 38 degrees, dew point will be around 66 degrees on average, when we do 83% winds will be 8 miles per hour from the east. YouTubers, you tell me one, leave me a comment down below as we're working. How's your weather? YouTubers, you tell me one, leave a comment down below. Thank you. Picks a penny drop from the top of Empire State Building to it's old New Jersey girl saves Nella from Alice Pollard, as it says. And one's two pop is played by H-O-N-O-L-U-L-U. Word news on my Nexus 5 smartphone. And it confirms new CORONA virus spread from humans to humans. CORONA virus cases in China. Top 22 with evidence of human-to-human transmission. Transmission. Goats. Insider. L-A-C-O-R-O-N-A. Life spread beyond China. D-W-E. Time to virus human-to-human transmission. C-A-R-A-V-A-N event cross Mexico River, throw rockets at country's National Guard in response to Vega. Northbound migrant passes with Mexican forces at Guatemala border, G-U-A-T-E-M-A-L-A. Report number from H-O-N-D-U-R-A-S the 2-6-7-2-G-U-A-T-E-N-A-L-A under controversial term. Political unrest and political as a discovery of unused domains. Political fight to more officials after working. Mayor and A.I.S. made found unused in current earthquake last month. Let's see if this one can be in there. Let's go to right there. M-A-N-A-R-I. Nice, if I find a lot. Where I can then play series, then got better. And I mentioned. Our intent to withdraw from nuclear treaty if we can begin close to Yamaha. And to quit NPT if it's nuclear port. Program. P-R-O-G-R-A-M-N-E. R-E-F-E-R-E-G-T-N. Z-A-R-I-F. Hands on a real quick global nuclear treaty with Pisco Union. Yes, works to maintain pressure on Iran. Nice countries. Cool. Say nukes in Iran and the clear in sight from photography of nuclear and N-P-R-O-L-I-F-E-R-A-T-I-N N-F-H-E-R-A-T-I-N. Structure. L-D-E-S-T-R-U-C. P-T-R-U-C. And a message. Best one to send on fire rages. Also, that's very fire rage as floods. Now dust ones hit children. Hail floods, dust, and fairy raging wildfire. Also, seeds, gophers, ice hail, dust one, and severe weather as wildfire season falls on over. Vehicle smells are calcium. The storm to size of gophers. Pelted to a NDPRA PC news. After fire dust and hail, Kelly Havoc. I'm not sure. Let's go with this. Oh, sorry, sorry, sorry. Yeah. Everybody, all the human beings. Yeah, I'm a family. I'm a human being, I'm a pet. Died. I know this is awesome. And I came to the corners. I like that, you know. They're like, you know, it's, you know, like, you know, special animal there. But maybe kangaroos could be others, but I don't know. Other countries, the corners, you know what I'm saying? I know it's special there. That day, protest leaves three dead as more rockets land in green zone. Iraqi security forces kill five protests. Protesters kill as young Iraqis called for change, BBC News. Iraqi security forces kill at least three protesters by gun. Four protesters and two persons killed as Iraq on the rest of the year. Trump agrees to hold off on massive TARIFFs on wine and other French bread. And now in a CRON, Trump may have TARIFF truth in 2020 digital text fight. France is making startup friendly reform soon. Slow tech talent and take on slow telecom value. French transport strike business and boost for MACRON. Human leaders emerge as the public face of right. Google, you need to do three citizens, get a good count, good count, good count, subscribe. This is so click notification button. We will be back tomorrow. It's one place. So you did make a good video out today. I think you talk about the French stuff too. MACRON, Trump declares truth on digital text dispute. PLMPEO says U.S. diplomat Catherine in Columbia is missing and presumed dead on the impact. Thousands of gun rights supporters rally in. And I need to get a haircut. The Capitol floor flooded with gun rights activists for Second Amendment now. Thousands of gun rights activists attend full gun rally in Richmond. Virginia. Virginia gun rally show. I might be doing this for Minnesota alone. KJ Spiker. Virginia gun control bill dangerousness is how we feel international effort. Tell the Virginia pro gun rally outside. Perfect for Washington and America. Kansas City bullet shooting suspect identified. Kansas City shooting leaves two dead, hospital in total gunman and 15 unarmed. No, the place should be better. Oh. Kansas City club shooting two dead, more than Kansas City Chiefs going to the Super Bowl too. So. Police two dead, 15 other hurt. And Kansas City Chiefs. Two dead. Dark police said junior killed another. Driver ran into a car and killed 3 teens. My mom don't like news. Because it's so depressing, sad, grim, dark, funny. They found nearly rest in Montana claimed to be slain. I'm afraid. Let's go on ESPN.com. Let's talk about we'll get to the Super Bowl. So they beat Packers 15-6, San Francisco 49-15-320, 37 plus the cook in, what a good game. Yeah, Sherman Herman, that great defense player, No, I thought they won two of them, but I know they won one. I was going to say, Sunday, February 2nd, 5:30 p.m. Central, 4:30 p.m. Eastern, and 3:30 p.m. Pacific. Fox, San Francisco Giants, if I thought it was going to be years ago, San Francisco 49ers, 15-3, Kansas City Chiefs, 7-4, so yeah, from Miami. Hard Rock, 30 in Miami, 7-4. So you should be easier to comment down below. What do you think about whole season? What do you think about it with your team? Super Bowl, what do you think about the performance? We have Jerry Lopez and Shakira. And there's this, what's underneath or beneath? Love that song. And she does a lot of stuff. And Jennifer Lopez, a lot of good songs. And we have Hello Cougar. That was a good one. I don't know if I can even really hear, even like I said, Shakira underneath. But there was another one with Live Club. I wonder if Lil Wayne was on there. Like good songs by Harbrain. But they were, I guess they were humor. But don't add about YouTube is YouTube, but comment down below what's your favorite Shakira and Jennifer Lopez song. What do you think about that Jennifer Lopez on American Idol? Remember that? Well, what do you think about that? The commercials, when he had that, Cloverfield Lane on all the above of the Netflix previews, people freak the fuck out. And then I love in it good, but 18 years old, it's only, so enjoy it and all that. So that was a good time. But what do you do? Do you get pizza? Probably do that. I don't know. So it's going to be interesting. Alright, watch it. Get Pizza Hut. I knew about that San Francisco 49ers quarterback over from the, backup of New England Patriots. Bill Belichick. Kraft. Tom Brady won 2 Super Bowls. Looking for 3. Wondering that great defense, 49. San Francisco 49ers, Sherman Herman. And probably, Is he looking for 2? We're looking for number 3. So it's going to be very interesting. Reed, I don't know. It's like that they said Reed bent you know, went to the Super Bowl. Did he win it? Or did it be his first one? I don't know the coaches. Because, you know, his dad, you know, I don't know if his dad. That could have won it. I don't know. Because I thought he was the coach of Denver Broncos. I don't know if he was when Manny. Hey, Manny was the quarterback. And then the Super Bowl. Who knows? He was the coach of the Washington Redskins. I don't know if he's coaching now or he's coaching still or not. And he got commercials, could be crazy controversial, you know. I don't know. Well, we'll see about it. It's set and all that above YouTube, the YouTube one. You're gonna check out. What do you think? Comment down below. Hello, what up? PlayStation 3 College Football. The UNLV Rebels. I won their bowl game. I won my bowl. Beat South Carolina 6-6, 6 wins, 6 losses, 6-6, 6 losses in New York, the Tigers of Denver, Dublin, Cincinnati, and the record system. SEC versus ACC. Beat them. Folks who played a game. The folks did the same. Washington. Wide receiver on the ball. Great game. And Dawson was a great game. So. C. Dines won the bowl game. AFC Bruins and won the Pac-10. Real life, Pac-12. Won the Rose Bowl game. The UFC, I think they beat Francis A. Bulldog. Texas. No, no, it's the Tigers. Michigan. They, I wonder if Virginia. I must make a ball. Catch the Redheads. I want to ball again. Well, they beat Miami and Trent Sports Bowl Florida. Most of my daughter games in Florida. Tennessee, that's the main character, but Tennessee Volunteers versus the Nebraska Cornhuskers. Tennessee Volunteers won Nebraska won all the games. Tennessee Volunteers won the SEC Championship. Nebraska Cornhuskers won the Big Four Championship. Won LSU Tigers. And Tennessee Volunteers, they won the National Championship. So play Cupcake. Shut them out. I'm like 40s or 50s. Jackson, I want to figure 12. The senior does everything. And I like a good kicker. A kick returner. 1, 11. So. Florida State, they lost. But they still ranked 10 or 11. They lost one with the ACC. But we're going to play Florida State. Our next game, you know, they haven't played yet. Big California Gold Bears are in 14. And number one, maybe Tennessee, and two, the Nebraska Cornhuskers. Be unique. 3-4 Florida, they won their bowl game. And Florida got screwed too. Could be wrong. So we got 14 Big Cal Golden Bears. They haven't played nothing yet. Played Florida State, you know. Be 3 hours rematch redemption, rematch revenge redemption, because it was during this regular season, and we beat them, and I already got beat. Hopefully not ACC, and they're like 10-11. So national championship is over, and the ACC championship, grim if the ACC beat them. So. We had. I think one Davis, it's like a P position to college football. My dad said punter. He's a white quarterback. Speed 94. That's crazy as fuck, you know. Why would a punter have a speed 94? I mean, like, the passing was good, like everything. Washington, you know, 11 junior. And he's the quarterback passing. Two touchdowns. Great, good fortune. He's a touchdown. And every time right there was passing, and they have wide the backup. Because he's speed 94, wide the backup. He's speed 94, too. Dawson will still the run back senior. 44, 94. Yeah, I said Williams, you know, the kick returner. All right, you know, freshman wide receiver. Now he's here, I think he's the third backup. Summer, 84 senior, he's done. The cupcake team injured him, tore quad. So he's done forever. With five defenses gone, you know, we have Scott, 98 wide defense. Hudson, the backup, 96. No, 54 Buckley, 59 Jenkins. And the fifth one was 43 Tarleton. And, you know, the big three, triple threat. Bash brothers, best friends, brother from mother, brothers. So one was 92, the Kawhi. And two Freeman in that same position. So, Keenan, I'd say 99. I think backup is the Jones or wide defense. 31, Allen's, you know, up there, sophomore. 42, Dawson, I think it's a senior. Be a junior, man. Could be a junior, one more. We have a lot of seniors, so. So Clay, you know, he's a junior, he's speed 92. He had a great game. He had like 50 or 60 yards, two touchdowns. And that Davis won, that white quarterback. Two or three rushing touchdowns and two passing touchdowns. And he passes every time, the white backup, you know. Why is he a run back? I don't know. I don't know how punted that dominant. It was like a, you know, regular quarterback, you know. Speed 94, probably there every time in Washington. Two touchdowns, one. Almost a touchdown. So, a great game, but 14 Big California Gold Bears, so. Big fucking deal, big game. And we went big win, big win. Like that, we'll beat them. We'll definitely be wrong. Come on. That's going to be a tough game. Oh, yeah, Florida State, but they got beat 10-11. Still rank a win, not rank. But national championship is done. And ACC, if it was won, ACC, no. Don't. They're going to be grim. So, moment of truth. I guess I could go now, folks, but first disc, DC is in streaming. Second season, I got to get in March, but the first disc, the first season of Titan, very long way, the rest are ready to go. It's like this, you know, criminal mess with Robin. When I said, we're Batman, he said, fuck that, and, you know, but the score now, like Teen Titans, the kids, the cartoons, and that stuff. Yeah. But YouTube when you gotta be 18, you don't film it. Doom Patrol, I got that, watch a little of that HD High Definition Blu-ray. PlayStation only for PlayStation 4. $20.99 or $7 left on the PlayStation card. And I want to get a Swamp Thing. Probably get that when I get done. I gotta get my Golf Drop Sketch one Tuesday. HE High Def 2 Blu-ray. It's a Nickelodeon movie. Saint. Maybe Paramore. Maybe. Johnson Point of Fire. She wanted to watch that movie. Arctic Dogs. I gotta get that one. I was like, Adam's album. Well, I don't like none of them, so surely she liked the regular TV show started it. The one. I never cared for them. YouTube we got double. You like any Adam Sandler? Not me. Our dog, no. Playing with fires. But Titans, DC, the Streamings, Doom Patrol. So I'm sorry, YouTube is a different idea. It's awesome. Promote days! Monday, Friday, NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific. YouTube is YouTube, must be agents. It's awesome. Sorry, apologies to MTD, Jamie McAllister, Chris, I'm your fan, yeah. No voice. That's a Legacy Season 2. Legacy Season 2 CW. Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 8 p.m. Pacific. YouTube and YouTube are completely exhausted. Let's talk about PlayStation Onward Store again, PlayStation 4, and have that. But first, YouTube is completely exhausted. Gotta like horror movies, TV shows, like The Purge, HD High Definition Blu-ray, $24.99, but, you know, go on there and stuff with that, and I get The Purge Season 1 and 2 HD High Definition Blu-ray. You know, unrated, the real deal, the real version. YouTube, you need to one, you won't regret it, you won't be disappointed in it. I recommend it. YouTube, you need to one, you need to be 18 and stuff on it. Let's go with iTunes. You know, Wolf Creek Season 2 HD High Definition Blu-ray. Hold on, that makes sense. But, you know, come here on the TV section right there. But YouTube and YouTube, when you need to be 18 to get on. That's the big one. Like, horror movie TV shows. Like, have iTunes. Like, you know. Wolf Creek 1 and 2. And, yeah. Well, nobody that really read the books, but I guess there was books first. And they got, like, Australian horror movies, foreign horror movies. So, you know, right there, type of TV session. Wolf Creek Season 1 and 2, HD High Definition Blu-ray. Unrated. Real deal, real version. YouTube is YouTube when you won't regret it, won't be disappointed, and recommend it. But YouTube is YouTube when you need to be 18 plus. What up? Forgot it. My dad come today. Snows at town. You're away. Ham and beans. My dad used a drainer. Did a lot of dishes. You know, of that pot pan. And the same where the cornbread. So, yeah. So I gave him that. So my dad gave me one of my favorite cookies. I don't know when I'm gonna eat them. My sugar cookies were, you know, white cake icing. I love them. I don't know when I'm gonna eat them. So I was gonna eat some nuts. But my dad came. We went to Mark 21 before. I was right over there. Whoop. Oh boy. It could be crazy. You should go back. Baby. It could be crazy. But. Yeah, potato soup. Got that from the Gulf Jet Fish 1. 6-inch. Kind of a big disaster, I guess. But 6-inch. Hard bread, nut, toasted turkey, provolone, cheese, man. So I got this, you know, foot long, Italian herb, cheese, toasted meatball, object to you here. Banana peppers, jalapenos, and stuff. It was not too bad in mine. Well, it took a while because, I don't know, I'm gonna go check the kitchen one, I guess. That was so sweet. And hurrying on 27th for now. What the heck? I don't know who's all there, but I go go Well, that I did do it. Oh, boom. The chili pepper shirt. So, yeah. I hope DK Dairy Queen Blizzard with no chocolate. Peppermint candy cane. Wait. And as I said, you know, people, hopefully. No chocolate. I don't want no chocolate. No. That's all I was gonna do. Germix. Germix Seca's Kiki's Report. Coffee Mocha. I don't know dark chocolate and all that. I don't know, maybe Seca's and the China Latte with lemon drop. There's pretty reports, I guess I guess. But the hot chocolate marshmallows is like salmon something. There's creepy report. Keep guess! YouTube reading to one. Get. If you can get that germ, get it. Dead Southcast Kicker Sport Peanut Butter Lovers. Kick ass, and that's good. Probably the only peanut butter I like. I don't like the Great Value Peanut Butter Pie. I don't like the Great. I mean, DK Dairy Queen, peanut butter, Blizzard. So, YouTubers in YouTube land. Number one energy drink product reviews. Subscribe, click notification bell, T-Page reviews. I watch a Rockstar Thermal. Tropical fire, probably talking about this, right? Rockstar Thermal, the old boss. He said, like, one Rockstar per the hashtag. So I like, I don't know if it's on there or not, but horrible. Yeah. First thing you need to do of all time. I said the rock star caramel tropical fires like that. My dad said the spicy cinnamon. There's the book kit back ass. And he said Rockstar caramel neon blast, I thought it. Neon blast. Is it Rockstar 0.01? Did it did high roar. Red and the white. So I don't know. I don't think I'm gonna get that. He said it was like white citrus lemonade thing. I don't like that monster. I don't know if you're gonna do that. The exclusive energy said it tastes the same, like absolute zero. And now it's monster. It's only zero. And it's monster. But for only Mach 1, I do have. But I don't know. I don't know if I should do that. I need to do that. I gotta do that. DK Derek Queen. Bad Green Oreo. The man. So yeah. So I'll be getting hyped. So subscribe to Casual Gamer in Kentucky, but no gation bell number 1 2 product reviewer. Challenges, you know, Edwards cheesecake said the best. He loved himself a long time with cheesecake. Then he had the honey buns. And it's a little W, it's another special one. Love himself. Some little W. And I get more. Big for Joe. We talked about that. Come on. So, the cheesecake will be Gelmo Bake Oreo Cheesecake and the Baker's Isle of the Oreo Crust. The Junior Cheesecake. QVC. They said, you know, pumpkin crazy. You know, we got Oreo crazy and cotton candy crazy. Last year, 50th anniversary, the moon landing, zero gravity, Oreo, you know, the blue sprinkles, Oreo and cotton candy. That is great sports. I love that. That's a new sarcasm. It's good. Because I agree with you back to review. I'm over cotton candy. But, you know, yeah. Peanut butter crazy, marshmallow crazy, brown crazy, Peeps crazy, Sour Patch Kids crazy, the Blizzards are good. Poor last one. But. And Nas Regular Original Pop. No, not that. Nas Regular. No. Nas Tar Citrus. Patrick Gaming in Kentucky says Screamer right there. Let's scream full throttle. Versus full throttle. No, black, yellow, gold. Tastes like full throttle. Not like full throttle, looks like full throttle. Then. Horses. Down Rock. Let cherry bombs versus Let's cherry out. That will be taste like ocean spray. Cherry cranberry. I can get it hot. Gotta be careful. Whoa, I gotta be careful.
Oh crap. Oh crap.
Oh, that was bad. I got too hot. And it's cold, but boy, I might have to turn the stove on. I'm definitely working tonight. I'm 23 for like 17 minutes to pound it. Oh, it was fellas, move on. Oh, yes, I would say in March. In this game of excited. Gotta do Slipknot still, Riders, Triple Threat. I need to read you to me. Calm down, well. The Riders, you know. Is it all, you know, Magic Ninja Entertainment, you know, Twisted Label and all that. Wish I'd known all that. Silverstein, I'm excited. There's y'all. A May in the show. Big food shopper coming at for a woman. Really gotta eat chili peppers. Next. Wonder about big down big city at the moment here. What about my stag and shake car? Oh, my dad don't want to do that. I guess I gotta ask him about it. Perfect. Backup matches 5x. If the update don't kill it, like that's one of these ones. Cheap generic of Google Pixel. Don't know what. So I gotta be a good guy. Pizza sub, $6.49, footlong, sausage jerky sub, $5.19, $2.99. Sub total $14.67, general sale tax 7.25%, $1.06, $15.77. So, for only big food shopping. trash bags, 2 milks. Four paper towels, 1 foam cups, probably 2 laundry soap. I got a game. I'll just figure that out. Little Debbie Big Honey Buns. All of it, dude. Red Stay Up the YouTube Patreon Podcast. Well, now I gotta pop through. I guess I can do my email and Gmail. I should have got these out a long time ago. I know Legacy would be popping. Oh, yeah. A lot of Little Mountain Dews. So, what up? Big 10, big 3, I didn't know. Let's see about that. Need a haircut. Can you receive the $6 for the hair portal? Phone charger, I got my clip check. Get me. This is amazing. She does take it, you know, with all that. Just incredible. Yeah. That is awesome. I need a hair with both. Definitely that. Because I have that and I could make a lot of stuff out. Be a big thing. Now, I don't use much of the, that. There's these beads that put in. Oh yeah, snake pill. My size is like 123 pounds. That's amazing. So, what up? Oh yeah, I got all the videos uploaded too, so that's good. YouTube is Jimmy. Comment down below what you think about impeachment. Same team as the Senate. Gonna be interesting. YouTube, one comment down below what you think about this. This still insane scandal. So, I guess we dive deep in this again, you know. Always talk about it, you know, toward the end and stuff like that, you know, so we go about, you know, all the Soviet Unions and stuff like that, landed, the beginning of it, killed the war, family, French Revolution, the French Revolution, they beheaded the war, family. A fancy weird looking places, and I guess it's gotta be Moscow, Russia, but the Putin, this place, But, they was bad people, landed. Was worse, beginning of the Soviet Union. And it's like that him and Son Bozin, the leader of Italy, as bad as Hitler or worse, I know Lind, killed Jewish people, but, his people, that he did after Clinton, Bozin and Italy and stuff. But Russia, but all the Soviet. They saw Bozin and they sent it to the Jewish people. Landed now. Hey, bad people. Double R. But I cite that, with the, the tattoos, would do of invaded of also, John Putin and trying to back up. And Al Qaeda is called up for all brothers and Muslims to fight the invaders and the infidels, with the Taliban and stuff like that. And we have Democrats and liberals leaders, they're just critics. They cried. Jimmy Carter crushed. United States of America crushed. We put a stop to it. And the same with the tattoos of Soviet and Russian Moscow Putin invade Georgia. Crash in Ukraine and shot down that Malaysian airplane on purpose. Obama was president at the time. North FBI, United States of America. I don't think ever gave us the black box. Then they put the dead bodies on train ceremony. Creepy, disturbing. It's like, what? Huh? Because I've never done it, never will, and think about doing it. Hook up. Devil's work. Evil. Welcome. So, I was on purpose. They said, Red Wash was never forget about the other Malaysian airplane. Like my older sister said that South Korea, burnt. Triangle, whatever, however, disappeared on it. I said, hell yeah, that's fucking weird. But never talk about that. Like, Iran, shot down airplane. Well, it's like that, still nothing. That's good. Phone sucks, I guess. I don't know, you know, it's like that, you know. I shot it down on purpose. You know, I never want to, you know, talk about, you know, knowledge of Shah terrorists, Sunni Muslim terrorists, you know, Taliban, Al Qaeda, Isaac, and Richard Inkle, and NBC World News said, Sir Carl Mattel, the leader of Isaac, you know, hate the shit. It's like that, you know, my dad and I, you know, once Saddam, I killed Haim, you know, she has did this, metal heavy ball chain spike, you know, that's their celebration, so, torture celebration. Oh, yeah. Saddam. When we kill Zarkal Mesel and Saddam's two sons. So. Yeah. And it's like that, you know. It's not the Iranian people, they're like you and me. You know, protesting our freedom and democracy. It's the government. And the military. Who object? I'll tell the Supreme Leader and the clerk. I tell a public guard, Houthi in Yemen, Hezbollah leader, Lebanon, Hamas, Palestine. That's our militia, you know, go back and forth around Iraq. And Hezbollah, I mean, outside our militia, we work together if I guess one day. So, you know, Saddam and his older son, you know, used chemical biological weapons of mustard gas, cyanide gas, I guess, and nasty gas, and bombed the hell out of Kurds. And Saddam, you know, died in Turkey, did so. People said that's a leader, you know. Because he fought against Assad and with Assad. You know, Assad said, Kurds here in Lebanon. Libya. Not Lebanon. Libya. Kurds here. And people say, United States of America. But, you know, state, the education, and stuff like that. They said, you see what Assad did? You know. Said Assad was, you know, at the hospital with the kids and stuff like that, you know. They said this is a great teaching in science for projects, you know, chemical, biological weapons. Ghoul or gonk right there, you know. Targeting elementary school and the kids and stuff like that, coming the kids, eating the skin and all that. Acid, you know, whatever. You know, crime. And the good old favorite barrel bomb, you know. Extra long, you know, like boa, you know, whatever. You know, warplane match and drop on your people. Sinister war. The devil's war. Devil's war. So yeah. See if the kids and the rebels. I remember the court. I don't get it, you know. It's like, you know, yeah, you know, like the Australian wildfire, you know, we do. You know, beep 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 censorship and do his best. Beep 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 censorship at his best. Beep beep. But you know, like that, you know, trouble and all that, getting a lot of talking and stuff today, you know, we do. People made a huge mistake. But that's the saying about that, you know. Kurds is like, oh, Kurds, you know. It's like my dad said, you know, or it's, you know, or that's how, you know, because, you know, shot down this that plane, you know. You know, it's like that, you know, and yeah, I mean, you know, that's probably it. Saudi country, Sunni Muslim country, Saudi Arabia's there. Yeah. It's like that, Iran. Yeah, I like that, you know, Iran want to control the Middle East and all that, you know, it's like that, you know. Want Yemen have it, Iraq have it, you know, Lebanon have it, Libya have it, Syria have it, you know. Want it? Go ahead and have it. Kuwait, Saudi Arabia. Like my dad said, you know, other people will be the targets, you know how we do. Not than us, they can't do that, don't have the military. So, you know, that'd be, you know, Lebanon, the problems, you know. Yemen. UD in Yemen. They fall later, Lebanon. Saudi, you know, occupy Lebanon for years. And it's like that, like me, I saw it was, because he said it was terrorists, he said it was Al Qaeda. It was him. He killed, probably a Kurd, you know. Like, you know. Opponent that challenged him, the government opponent or whatever, assassinated him, and blame it on Al Qaeda. You know, because, you know. Yeah, people, yeah. People sinister and not, yeah. Enjoy the suffering of people and stuff like that, you know, real. I don't get it. Don't make sense to me, you know, we do. It's like, who screwed is Kurds, you know, Turkey. Bomb the hell, bomb after, bomb the hell. You know, this ain't that, the leader of Turkey is a good man, you know. Fought against Assad, fought with, you know. You know, epic cleansing, you know, killing more Kurds in Turkey, killing more Kurds in Libya. You know, and people saying that's a great idea for Iran to control the whole Middle East. You know. Oh well, you know, it's like Assad great, you know. Yeah. It's a vulnerability, right? You know, of kids and babies and toddlers and, you know, students and, you know, school and teachers and females and pregnant women, the sick, the dying, the injured. Yeah, people in the hospital, disabilities, able, poor welfare, middle class taxpayer, homeless, veterans, you know, senior citizen, you know, elderly. That's something.
Yeah.
A bomb after a bomb, chemical and biological weapon after another. But no. You know, post-traumatic stress.
Yeah.
I forget what I was going to say. You know, Disney Plus will have natural Sadie, Cora in the house, and Buzzy and Maggie. I know they're gonna get the new reboot Lizzie McGuire. Hope it comes soon. Star Wars Mandalorian Season 2. I think they said later on the 2020. It's gonna be good. DC WB1 Bold Bird Correct. Harley Quinn. And that Batman game for sure. I don't know where I'm at. Cause the position I stand in, I'm trying to get casual game protection. Cause he beat that game a long time ago. He helped me out with God of War. PlayStation 5 coming up this year. That's what they're saying. They're going to get it. So yeah. Native Fish 4 House Netflix. Last season. YouTube and YouTube on comment down below. American Got Talent. Oh yeah. Well, I guess I could have watched it. It's still on. 8:36 p.m. Central. 3 minutes to run. But finally, of Hulu Plus, Stars Hotel Saint Simon on my older sister. But I understand why MTD did it. $12.99. He don't have no cable, no dish, no DirecTV. So yeah, makes sense. You know. So he could get Hulu Plus, so he can get ESPN Plus. But he does get National Geographic if he wants that. Cool. Yeah, just go with $6.99. They already got the payment. Looks like that, you know. I don't know if it was $6.99 or $7.99, but plus tax monthly, so I don't know what that will be. So, yeah. So I'm not gonna get rid of Boomer, you know, it's like $30-some every October. So yeah. $5. But YouTube is YouTube one. Subscribe to Red State Update, that's for their YouTube podcast. We got notification bell. $5 for Red State Update podcast. YouTube is YouTube one. I get it, understand YouTube and Patreon. Fuck up, trying to be fuck. Crazy. Fake. You won't be disappointed. The rest of you out there. YouTube and Patreon podcast. It's a good time. I don't know, the joke about 57, 54. K-Carson, I don't know. It's like the DC, that's why I done that. Netflix, free, going out of town. 3 and 1, oh, 9, 10, 9. No, like 9 to 10. See about tomorrow. Oh, man. Man. Here, see, you know. There's no nothing like that. Yeah, that's gotta be a while. Thursday or Friday. Thursday or Friday. But they will ship, they'll be shipped and be shipped tomorrow, but you know, Clay said Illinois will be dead. Yeah. Wednesday. But as it's still tomorrow, 21st, YouTube is YouTube. Like I said, 3 things to get Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account, subscribe to Ezreal, and click the notification bell. I'm excited. That's crazy, been gone so long. But, you know, that's what happened, you know. Christmas Eve break, you know, Hanukkah break, Christmas Eve break, Christmas break, holiday, traditional, seasonal, the breaks, the winter breaks, you know. Yeah. You know. Legacy Season 2 did it. Red Sea Update did it. Well, that was, oh man. A casual gamer in Kentucky don't know, right? Casual gamer in Kentucky, he don't do that. I kind of pray a little like it. I'm going to try to post a video every single day. Whoa. Random on the bed. YouTube on the bed. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah. But that's what YouTube's about. Miss you, wine cone. That's the saying about that. That's the saying about wine cone. Can't come back. The kings, the godfathers of YouTube. That's sad. That's very sad. But let's move on. Because America Got Talent. Yeah. That was a shame. And they did it right. Yeah. Heidi Klum, welcome back. And she did right. Golden Buzzer. One of my favorite, you know. Norway female singer. She won. That's a soccer track for his baby, you know. Yeah. I like Americans from Canada. You know, she won the Norway. You got talent. You got, you know, the Ben Wells of Magic female. It's like at the time, you know, she 31, but I don't know how. I got February 19th or something. But, you know, Ben Wells, I think she won. No, she was finalist of this, I think, Spain, American Idol Talent Spain, you know, magician. You know, she went through Hans, the judges, a good high clone in Alley. Because it's pretty interesting, you know. All judges, they did all the three, you know. So, yeah. Then you got. But, I don't know. It's like gymnastics. Little or whatever, you know. Dangerous blindfold moments. What's up with that, you know what we're doing. His eyes getting better, because, yeah. I guess that'd be one of the. One of the great things and only few things about America. Yeah, tell a lot of people, you know, from Gabby Union. Yeah. From that and of YouTube. A lot of stuff on YouTube about it. Fake and bad. But like that, I don't know, you know, I think, you know, when they went through, wasn't, but I say, so these was the three best I like, my favorite song, you know, but I don't know, because my girlfriend's got you one, you know, I'm just sitting here. Here now to be live, you know. Like, you know, no, I, you know, super fan of voting. I get it. And the news saying all of it, all the judges, all the last saying of it, you know, they get to pick the fourth person. Because Heidi Klum, you know, each judge get it, you know. Terry Crews, he will get the golden buzzer. And maybe get it. But he got to get it. So Heidi Klum, all the judges, there's a new one, I think, you know. African American front, you know, that's England and all that, like, I think Cal, the Britons, I think, I guess, he was the Britons, like that, you know, but, that's sad about it. Like that, you can understand, you know, gotta have friendly faces. Everybody like Heidi Klum. Yeah, you can say she's gonna do a bitch of crap about it. That's a brace fuck about it, you know, like a comedian. You know, said some stuff, but I think, you know, stuff that, what did he say? Was it 2009? I don't know. Long time ago, yeah. But, well, any poo-poo. Always kind of sick of Nazi. Love Hans. Both from Germany. I love myself, Hans. Hans, marry me. I love you. And I just, I was like this. I could, you know. I just knew Heidi Klum was going to do it. Simon Cowell, no. I don't know. I don't know if they, you know, Aubrey's gonna go blind, but I think better now. I don't know, cause a court like that, man, throughout town, a court like that, yeah, I would have the best of the best. You know. So, but blindfolded, yeah. It's something you gotta see it to, you know, see it to believe it. Hard to explain. I like that. You know, they're gonna help somebody. That's great, you know. It's like that, even the, you know, like that, I think never live, you know, whatever. But I always like Mel B. I don't know about that, you know, it's kinda, yeah, about it. Nick Cannon. Of the co-host or whatever, you know, with MM and, well, I think it's three disses. I don't know, I gotta see something about YouTube. I don't really think they're music, maybe just audio thing, maybe a forced diss of MM, kind of MM diss that came in on his new CD. I like that, it's like, man, it's like that, it made tons of people piss off, and it's like, you know, like, man, Kevin's like crazy and all that, but should not and all that, man, and next Tupac all that, yeah, Tupac, a big, it's like that. No, it's like, oh yeah, like that. I would definitely defend Nick Cannon. That'd be controversial, man. No. Must have been more. Oh yeah, that'd be controversial too. Yeah. Oh yeah, can't do such a thing. I don't know, just crazy. I don't know what. I don't know, man. I don't know, I know it's cause, you know, that kid said that Fat Joe set him up, at, you know, cause and then worked with Fat Joe and he did, and then this that kid. I don't know. I have no idea. But
But
probably,
no, that's the thing. Are they live? The mass seniors or whatever? Is he still, you know, Fox? I don't know. That's got to be something. Then again, I think you have Jenny McCarthy. She is controversial as fuck. I don't know. That's, no, that's not all. Then you have okay, Tara Banks. I always thought she was a good old golden judge, so. Damn it. Terry Crews, you know. But here, you know, 3-1 and 4, you know, did a good job, so. And a lot of weeks in, so sometime I'm gonna do coming up, so. Very happy and proud of him, I guess, whatever, however. Job at price, but super fins, you know, like that. I know what's the deal with that. I say we can vote. I say nothing live, I say it's all set up and all above, you know, do. Give it a times and whatever. I don't know, but. YouTube, comment down below what you think about American Got Talent. Let's go here. Let's figure out this situation. I think that kind of makes sense, February 16th. I think American Idol is on Sunday, so February 16th, maybe. February 16th, that's on 17th Central APM, 75 PM, 6 PM. That's gonna be awesome. I'm excited for that. When is American Idol on?
According to Wikipedia, American Idol, the 18th season of American Idol will premiere on February 16th, 2020, on the ABC television network.
There we goes. I'm excited. YouTube calm down below. We knew who should have won. Got screwed and all the above. You know what we do. Well, it is so magical. Should have been his. Everybody knew about it. No. I'm excited. But that's pretty cool. I'm glad about that, you know. Originally, you just know and all of them, you're like, ugh. This was shocking to press the fuck, you know, again. It's like, that is crazy because the judges, actually, they picked two. But, not sure if they threw phones. Good for him. That'd be so awesome if Han's a winner, that Norway senior female, a winner,
cried when he sees Simon Cowell, and you know, from Ben Wells and Magician Cena. Don't see that. They're fine with that such a Spain character. Spain. And of course, Heinz gonna win. I like that, you know, of that female magician, you know. I guess, you know, they like that, you know, dress same magic thing. Guess that's, I don't know. I don't understand about that, you know. Like me, you know, I think that'd be, you know, all the women, you know. A lot of debates, but you get what you get. But normally. I don't know. She was a little girl. I mean, same 7 when she won the crazy shot, but it's fine. Insane. And there's a lot of sad stories of it too, but you know. I don't know. A lot of people say there's a lot of questions, but YouTube and YouTube, comment down below. Let's talk about America Got Talent. Everything. Let's go. Well, you get what you get. So what up? What's going on, everybody? I saw a little of that Brandon Fraser. I think he's in Doom Patrol, people. Yeah, that's what he did. FRASBR. Darkness, Child of Light, TV movie, 1990. One dog, playing, I don't know, one. Go to the Mason TV movie, 1991. ENCINO Men, 91. I don't know what it's big as fuck. Go Tie Thing, 1992. $20. Oh, that was 92. $20. That's unique. Bonners, 94, Airheads, 94. I don't know if I really watch it or not. Iron Manil, 94, Scout, 94, 95. Passion Mode. kid. And then, winner BOUA 6, Tyler Golden 6, 7, Duckman Pilot 6, slash Bonnerman 2, 6, 7, 3, 9, 7, Jordan Jungle 9, 7, 8, God the Monsters, Burner S, and 7, 9, Last Fight Pass 99, The Mummy 99, Bill Do Right 99, Dead Beyond the Veil of Mist 2000, The Demon Soul 2000, Monkey Bone 2001, The Mummy Return 2001, Fly American 2003, Dickie Roberts Former Child Star 2003, Lady Chief Back in Action 2003, Scrubs 2004, Major Moon Crash, Journey to the End of Mind, it was the last time to the book. Big Bug Moon, to the New, to the book. Fair and Brave, to the Sun, then to the Center of the Earth, to the book. Mummy Tomb of the Dragon Temple. Alright. Pink Heart, the Link. Hot Pants. This was a man, G.I. Joe, that I had a quick because of my name. Jordan. EXERAODIARY Measure, because that's it. IMDB. Spelled Furry. Vengeance, she's a sense, and I do 2011. Gage from the Case for you, 2013. Red Brain 2013, Chuck Chronicle 2013, Birth of 2014, and Nut Jab 2014, Man Show 2014, X is Rising 2014, I got to get through, with the Fear 2014, Cross 2014, I guess I did. Okay, yeah. Not regular. Yeah. I would have figured. So. Yeah. Oh well, man, you're gonna get that. Nas regular Joe Pop, 240 caffeine, 18 dogs only. Jerry's bitches, don't have a tell. I know too, so we did pretty good. So we're gonna pick up more garbage drops to catch one. Hurry up and do everything. So YouTube video come on. Hopefully I will be back tomorrow night, Tuesday night, 7 PM Central, 8 PM Eastern, 5 PM Pacific. So everybody have a great day night. We go on the bug. Be safe, be careful, everybody. Bye bye. So YouTube video come on. Hopefully I will be back tomorrow night, Tuesday night, 7 PM Central, 8 PM Eastern, and 5 PM Pacific. I love to do everything at 7 PM Central. You know, TV shows, Red State Update, YouTube, Patreon, podcast, drink energy drinks, make YouTube videos. From that, Red State Update, YouTube, Patreon, podcast. That will be 7 PM Central, my time, drink another pop, who knows. But Legacy Thursday, you know, 8 PM Central, 9 PM Eastern, 6 PM Pacific, Season 2, CW.
Thursday night, ETP YouTube one. Gotta be 18 to draw something. So yeah, I'll be busy then. So YouTube with YouTube one, hopefully be back tomorrow night. Thursday night. I mean, what? Tomorrow night, Tuesday night, 7 YouTube with YouTube one. Oh, by the way. So try to be back tomorrow night, Tuesday night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. So, YouTube is YouTube, and see you, and as we are.